today I'm back with my new video. Today I'm going to show you, I'm going to make Nepali achar. So we'll show you how to make Nepali achar in this video. And please watch this video till end. Then only you could know that what I am making and what I am ingredients I'm using it. Okay, and I will in this video I will show all the things step by step, what are the ingredients I'm using. Hope you may like it. So now let's move to kitchen. First step is that boil the potato. Here I have boiled, it's already boiled. I have boiled, you can take it, you can boil it in a pressure cooker. Okay, and it's already boiled. I have kept in this bowl to cool. And here I have took some carrots over here. So now I will peel the cover of it. So we are now our carrot is ready and I have cut it into small slice. Okay, and our another step is potato, which I have already boiled, and I have peeled the cover of the potato, and now I have cut it into this small pieces. You can see over it. Okay, we have cut these pieces. We have to cut it. And our next step is cabbage. Okay, so now we will take the cabbage and we'll cut. ओके दिस फुल पूरा कैबेज को नहीं डालना है इसमें से फिर सिर्फ कुछ ही मतलब थोड़ा सा ही कैबेज को डालना है ताकि हम लोग के अचार में क्रंचीनेस आए. ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो वी हैव टू कट इट इन टू स्मॉल स्लाइस. दिस इज अ कैबेज एंड वी हैव टू कट इन टू स्मॉल स्लाइसेस. ओके दिस वी आर एडिंग इन आवर अचार ओनली टू मेक अ क्रंचीनेस. Now our another step is this is our fry pan. I have kept in the gas and now it's time to make it heat. Okay, so after heating I'm going to add your teal. Okay, it's white teal that we used to use in achar. Okay, this is our teal. Okay, white teal. So now it's going to be heat. Let's make it more brownish color. Just wait to make this. So here we can see the teal is it's more heated. Due to that it's flying. So I have kept a lid over it so that it won't be flying. Now our teal is ready. So for to make it a paste, we are keeping in the grinder. Keep the boil and I'm going to add all the things. First of all, I'm going to add the potatoes which we have cutted. Can see it? Cabbage. Now we are going to add the paste of the teal which we had made as in the fry pan. Okay, now this is the paste of the teal. Okay, I'm going to add over this batter. Stop. Now again another step is our we have taken the pan. हमने pan लिया है और इसको मैंने gas पे रख दिया है ताकि ये heat हो और ये काफी heat भी हो चुका है. Now it's time to keep the olive oil. And just do it this way so that it will all cover the pan. Okay, so we have kept over here a green chili and now it's time to we have to cut the front portions and then we have to fry it in a olive oil. It's only gave the color. Okay, now our another step is that we are going to fry over here this methi. Okay, this is a methi, you all know it. So we are going to add not more, only the less amount of methi. This much is enough. This much methi we can add over it. And we have to use a turmeric powder. We are going to add here turmeric powder, and also in a less amount we are going to add. So this is our batter with all the ingredients. Now I am going to mix this. Okay, mix this batter. So now I am going to add here salt. So not more, but as over you like the taste. Okay, अपने स्वाद अनुसार नमक रखें. Now we have to mix this batter. Now we are going to add a lemon in this batter to make it more showery in the taste. Okay. And now our Nepali achar is ready. अगर आपको ये पसंद आया हो ये वीडियो, तो इसे लाइक जरूर कीजिए. एंड अगर आप मेरे चैनल में न्यू हैं, देन सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट द न्यू नोटिफिकेशंस ऑफ माय न्यू अपलोडेड वीडियो. सो होप आपको ये पसंद आया हो वीडियो, और आप लोग भी ज़रूर इसे ट्राई कीजिए अपने अपने घर पर. और ये बहुत ईजी भी है, अपने मतलब ये घर में सामान मिल ही जाएगा ऑफकोर्स. और टेस्ट कीजिए.